Hey everyone, it's Tanya at Evil Scrapper, and I wanted to show you some good yumminess. I just got back from Remember When, and I spent the day with Margie of Girls Paperie. She did some workshops at the store, and last night we cropped with her, and she did this make and take with us. It's a bird cage. Super cute. Great idea for like baby showers, bridal showers, like piece, decorations. She does these bows that are called junk bows. And you just take a bunch of your ribbon and stuff and some paper and kind of grunge it up and make a bow. So that was the make and take. This is the Whimsy. Let me just move this a little closer. This is the Whimsy line that she just came out with. I think this is my favorite line. It's super pretty. We got a bunch of stuff. So it's like all these embellishments and some ribbon and stuff. But these are my favorite from the line. Is these metal embellishments with the bling at the bottom. We got a couple more. Super cute. Some buttons. So these are really cute. This key that says love. Each one of the packet has what's called the sticker market, and it has letters, some alphabets, some words, borders, and some tags and stuff like that. We got, each of the packs had trim. Got some doilies. This is the album that we were supposed to create. I didn't finish all of mine, but this one I barely started because I was just so tired and I needed some food. Okay, so let me get this album out of the way because I'm going to show you. She gave us some feathers, some book paper to use in the album, some tulle. Okay, so this album, got the cover done. Well, not done, I just got it covered. She gave us some envelopes to put in between the pages. But I love this line, it's pretty. The album is, I forgot who the company she said, I'll have to look it up, she uses, but we got some canvas in there. I did some of the painting and the stamping before I left. So there's some canvas, stamped that, did the edges of the acrylic. And Margie's classes were just fun. We just hung out. She talked. She entertained. She told us stories. She kind of just wanted us to do what we wanted to do with what she gave us with the new line and just have fun with it. So I painted some of the tags. Did some more stamps. Painted some more. So this is the paper line that I'm going to, the Vintage Whimsy. It's super pretty. I like this paper right here. I like the birdcage. It's her stamp all over. It's like ledger paper. These are like borders. So then the next class was with this is Jubilee. So these are all my scraps. I didn't finish it, but I covered everything. So there's some of the embellishments. Got some tickets. We got a bunch of these little flags. trim. Ribbon, there's some flags mixed in there. Rosettes, doilies, tulle. Wings, and then these like look like little flag type things. Very cute. The sticker set has letters off a set, words, borders. So this is my started project. I'm going to put my evil girls in there, the girls I crop with. My butterflies kind of go up like that. Even the little ones too. We did a lot of punches too. I have a little bag full of them. So I also punched out a bunch of stuff that I can use. So, oops, that's not the next page. This is the next page. I wanted to just show you guys some of the paper line and how pretty it is. Like this orange. So that's Jubilee. Up next, let me just make sure this doesn't fall over, is these are my scraps from Kish. And this line was inspired to her by of her grandmother, so I may put some family pictures and my grandmother pictures in there. That was a touching thing that it's inspired by her grandmother. So we got some more rosettes. We got some trim, some really really pretty trim. The embellishments. We got a chipboard alpha set. Some more embellies. Pre-made rosettes. So this market, sticker market, has letters, alpha sets. Also, there's the borders, which I used on the back of my book. Also has, let's see, oh, one of them has some like worded tags and stuff like that. I don't know which one. But here, I covered all the chipboard on this one and then stamped using her stamps from all three lines actually in this. So the family word is from the Kish collection. This is from Kish. That's from Kish. I think that's from Kish. I'm not sure. Love the bicycle. Birdcage is pretty. That's from Wimpsy. I think these two stamps are from Jubilee. Awesome. So is this telephone. That frame is pretty as well. So those are the classes that I took today with her. So I got a lot of stuff and I can't wait to finish them. But then there's this yummy Tim Holtz stuff. First I'll show you the craft resist paper, which I have video of him doing demo on it from CHA. The paper itself is really pretty, but once you distress it and glimmer mist it and ink it, it becomes awesome. So can't wait to use it, but I also kind of want to hoard it because it's just awesome. And then the last thing, which I had to have, was this cute little packing tape-like dispenser to hold your Tim Holtz tissue paper. Isn't that cute? It's super cute. I just had to have it. Really, we don't really need it because you could just, you know, peel this off and put it down. But, oh my god. Just gotta have it. You gotta have it in your tools, man. Along with your Tim Holtz scissors and stuff. So, anyhow, that is everything I brought back from, well, pretty much everything. I bought some other things, but that's my Margie yumminess, and that's my Tim Holtz yumminess. So until next time, take care, and talk to you guys soon. Bye.